In this scene, Doctor Strange is trying to grab this axe to use it as a weapon, but his cloak doesn't let him to. Because in the comics, when Strange lost his magic because of Empirikuls, he used this axe to get his powers back. So the cloak says he doesn't need the axe to defeat Kaecilius.